I didn't really think that I dealt with much anxiety or social pressures in high school. I had a good group of friends and like a good family and everything. So when I came to college, that was the first time that I really started to deal with a lot of social pressures because I had to reestablish my identity and kind of like introduce myself, whereas in the past, people already knew me. So it can definitely be tough in college because, you know, you look around and you see all the other people like succeeding and they get internships and they have all these friends and know all these people. And sometimes you look around and you're like, hey, like I don't have that. So that can be tough, definitely. And there's definitely social anxieties that I've dealt with, feeling like, you know, if I don't go out, like, am I not cool or like all, you know, that sort of thing. So I turned inwards a lot. I dealt with it by like not really hanging out with people as much and just kind of like staying alone. I didn't really socialize as much as I should have. My freshman year and in turn, I almost actually transferred out. But then kind of I opened up to more people towards the end of my freshman year and definitely into my sophomore year. And that helped me realize that everyone is dealing with these issues in college. Projects like this are important because it helps you realize that you're not alone and that everyone in college is sort of figuring it out and that no one has it all together yet. It's definitely all right to not feel perfect all the time. And sometimes I feel like people don't speak up about their own little issues or, you know, anxieties or social pressures because they feel like they'll be judged or they feel like their problems are insignificant. And hopefully things like this help people realize that if we talk about our feelings, even though that might not always sound like the cool thing to do, it's, you know, the best thing to do and it can really help yourself out because your mental health is the most important thing.